Alright guys, welcome back to another video. New series. And today we are gonna be playing Star Wars Battlefront 2. So old game I know, but I have not finished it. I last played this game in 2021 about 2 years ago and I never completed it, so it'd be nice to start again. I'm not gonna continue the campaign, I'm just gonna restart the whole campaign, and since I'm doing this series thing now, I might as well just restart from the beginning and record it, you know? So yeah, let's just head into it straight up. Yep, let's go. We're gonna go with this is a standard normal difficulty of sorts. So fun fact, the 2005 Battlefront 2 was one of my favorite games ever. I played it on a PSP and it was very addicting. So, from what I experienced with this game 2 years ago, it wasn't too bad. But I genuinely forgot how like 80% of the missions go. I remember like bits and pieces here and there, but not really the full context of it. So yeah, let's just find out. Sorry, I had some issues with the audio. Apparently my headphones was on speak to chat, which is very weird. Oh shit, here we go. Long time ago. Galaxy far, far away. Invisible Faith, Rebel Security Cruiser.
Captain, she's highly.
Yeah, I remember we started in this.
Deception, infiltration, extraction. She's special forces.
Oh, yeah, yeah, we play as her. Yeah, I remember now. She was the main, she was the MC.
Commander Versio. You must be important. Look at me. So let's talk facts. That's what I'm here for. You have the activation code. I've got the ability to help you out. Just give me the code. You know we can really use someone like you. Just help me and I'll help you. It's that easy. I'm gonna get what I want eventually. My best technicians are slicing into your droid right now.
I might tone down the graphics offer. A little bit.
All I want is the code. The Empire's time has come. You don't have to go down with it.
You're right. The Empire's time has come. VZ. 626.
VZ 626. What have we here? An ID-10 tactical droid. You're way more advanced than the ID-9. Slicing into you is not going to be easy.
Oh, what the hell?
I suggest a less invasive procedure.
Wish I could, but we don't have the droid's access code.
Might I suggest finding the access code?
The captain's working on that in the detention center. Until then, the only way to access this droid's data is to pry the memory core out of its shell.
Analysis shows this ID-10 has been modified with an electroshock probe.
Which can't do anything if the droid is deactivated. Until it hears the access code, this ID-10 can't do a thing. Please, just let me work in peace.
Understood. I shall remain silent until you have finished facing that ID-10.
Sir, it appears the ID-10 has been remotely activated.
Droid, execute the plan.
Okay.
Download the ship's schematics from their computers, then come find me.
Don't touch that.
Crew, we have an enemy droid on the loose. Send reinforcements immediately. That's not allowed.
Shock eliminates target. Okay.
Use the ventilation system to reach me.
Right. Okay, wait, hold on. Before that, I just want to do this first. Wow, Ultra! No. Okay, maybe we can put it to high. Ultra is crazy, bro. Just check, okay. Okay. Where should I go? There you go. Detection meter shows when it flashes the full alert. Okay.
Hey, how's that description coming along? Command is expecting updates before Endor if possible.
Taking longer than expected. The encryption is surprisingly complex. I'll do what I can to bring things up, but.
Right. Our thing is not ready yet. Okay, wait. Okay.
What?
Right. So we go here again. I forgot that was a scan thing.
Contact me when it's done.
Uh-oh. Alright. My first death. Great. What if we just go up from high? I need to use the scanner again. There's like one other person here. Alright. Into the vents again, we go. Yeah, but a shot. There we go. We got it. Hopefully the audio's not too loud. It's not, why is the...
Copy that.
Once I've located and destroyed the stolen Imperial message, I will signal for extraction.
Hey, that's enough! You're locked up until after Endor. After that, we'll figure out what to do with you. So, until then, just sit down and be quiet.
Okay. Let's try. Shop eliminates. Okay.
Have the rebels figured out you wanted to be caught?
Never crossed their mind.
To be fair, we're operating outside protocol. We should have just blown up their ship.
Would have raised too many questions. For this to work, we need to be subtle.
I understand, Commander.
Okay. Yeah, I would think. Whoa.
This is Admiral Akbar, calling the Invincible Fate. By now, you are aware of the beacon directing Orion ships to the Galan system. With this ruse, we will divert the Empire's attention away from Solus. We are a massive.
Damn, there's so many people inside.
The rebels still think we don't know about Solus. They have no idea what's waiting for them at Endor.
We need to keep it that way. If the rebels decrypt that transmission before I delete it, everything will fall apart.
Why is the...
Slice this.
It's time. We're heading to Solus to meet with the rest of the fleet.
Just got coordinates from the captain. Let's prime the hyperdrive.
Good work.
Slicer.
a scan for people. Oh.
Threat analysis.
Oh, whoa.
Can we check on that Imperial transmission again? We're almost out of time.
I yelled that last time. I'm not going back in there.
I will use it until needed. Unless needed.
Agent Hask, I've reached the communication center. Deleting the message will trigger their alarm. Be ready for extraction.
Understood.
For the last time, please stop interrupting me. Imperial encryption is very complex. I'm working on cracking this message, but I can't do it if you keep interrupting.
Okay, interrupting what?
I've located the encrypted right. Intel.
Who?
This is Earth 3. We have new orders. The Imperial fleet will move to the far side of Endor. There we will wait for the rebels to attack. Then...
Right.
Purge complete. There's nothing for the rebels to learn.
Attention! An Imperial prisoner has escaped!
Prep.
Beginning preparations.
I'll secure a blaster and reach the extraction point. I'm on the move.
So is the Corvus.
Okay. Let's use the shot.
Joy, disable them.
Cool. For the aim.
Droid, light that.
Okay. Yikes.
Scanning. Disable now.
Go, go, go. Go, 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 go.
Need to disable. Looking for enemies.
Aim is pretty good, I won't lie. Oh. Where am I going? Wrong way.
Scan ahead.
The hell? Okay, we're good. We're good, we're good.
Need a slice.
I'm pretty sure that I died once in this first mission the first time I did it, so. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Okay, and I died once again. I did not expect that! Oh my god. Behind. We unfortunately died once.
I'm in position.
Understood, Commander. Prepare for extraction.
Three. Goodbye.
Looks like you're still second in command.
Oh, I'm patient. I can wait.
Agent Miko, those jump calculations were perfect.
Thank you, ma'am. Hope the landing wasn't too rough.
Been through worse. Remember the Job S incursion?
Still haunts my dreams.
Contact the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. And the message?
The fleet's location is still safe.
What about the Empire?
Today, the Rebellion dies.
Yeah, we're against the Rebellion. Oh, sorry, my shirt. Hell yeah! Title card. Hey, cool. This is our first mission. Sometime later. Endor. Endor is a pretty sick battleground, I won't lie.
Get the Inferno squad now.
Shh.
Commander Versio. Report.
We have eyes on a rebel recovery team, Admiral, but we're too late to capture the saboteurs.
What's the status of the Death Star's shield generator?
Worse than expected. There's no way to repair or reactivate.
No good.
Our battle station is vulnerable. Eliminate the rebels and return to the Corvus. The Emperor's plan must not fail.
Yes, sir. Agent Hath with me. Agent Miko, cover us from here.
Oh, shit.
One target, dead ahead. Follow my lead.
Understood, Commander.
What's your status?
Tell General Solo this might take a while. If there's anything to recover, we'll find...
Okay, awkward.
Careful, Commander. Single target on the trail ahead.
Scan the area.
Oh, shit. Oh, I thought I didn't do that. Oh.
Joy, disable them.
Oh, shit.
That's one squad down. The bunker team won't have any backup when you make your move.
Perfect. Let's take them out.
Commander, rebel reinforcements inbound.
Weapons free. Neutralize all targets.
Yes, Commander. Understood.
In here?
Show me threats.
What's up, Dello?
Disable now.
Goodbye. What the hell? Damn, bros.
That's all of them. Regroup and prepare to move out.
Oh. What's F? Damn.
Looking for enemies.
What? Let's go. Hey, that's pretty simple.
Clear.
We need to get in the bunker, is it?
Those rebel commanders must have already moved on.
We should too.
We're near platform 4.
Is there a shuttle there?
No, TIE fighters only.
Those Miko,
we should move carefully. We don't know how many rebels are out here.
No, we'll deal with them the same as the rest. Today we wipe out that scum once and for all.
Ooh, not good. Horror, horror, horror.
Look alive, agents. We can grieve later. Right now, we need to move.
On you, Commander.
We need to reach Platform 4 and secure those TIE fighters. That's our only way back to the Corvus. Agent Miko, scout ahead.
Yes, Commander.
Agent Hask, contact the Eviscerator. I need to speak with the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. Patching you through now.
Admiral, Inferno Squad is evacuating Endor. What's the situation?
Vice Admiral Sloan has ordered a retreat.
Okay.
We're pulling out of the system. Make it to your ship, Commander. Survive. I will send you the rendezvous coordinates.
Yes, sir. We'll contact you when we reach the Corvus.
I don't understand how this happened. The trap was perfect.
Someone made a mistake. High Command overlooked something crucial again.
No, there has to be more to it. The rebels were outnumbered and outgunned.
So that then...
The Emperor underestimated the strength of our enemy, and we pay the price.
Commander, permission to speak freely.
but that sounded treasonous.
Look to the sky, Hask. It's not treason if it's the truth.
Heads up, Commander. Rebel patrol headed your way.
Thank you, Agent Miko. We'll take care of them.
Bunker is right here.
I have a visual on the patrol.
Get inside, get what we can. We're taking this mission.
Fire!
Oh my, I'm so ass.
Patrol neutralized.
Good. Factus.
Commander, I've got eyes on a rebel ambush. We lost a shuttle and our men are overrun.
Damn.
Keep scouting, Agent. We'll see what we can do.
Where are the men? Oh, I see one. I see a few. Oh shit. Oh, that's our teammate.
They took out the top. The rebels have them pinned down.
We have to help our troopers. Go. Stand your ground and return fire.
Inferno squad.
The Empire is evacuating Endor.
What the bitch?
Understood, Commander. We're with you.
Scan the area.
Commander, I'm hearing reports of enemy transports landing across Endor. They're deploying troops all over this moon.
We won't be here much longer.
Commander, look.
What's this? Go now. Where the hell do we go now, actually?
You heard Inferno. Time to evacuate. Nothing more we can do here. We need to find a shuttle. Never seen a river like this.
Okay, there you go. Okay. Really, we got a shuttle. I mean, we've got a rocket launcher now. Officers, mate. Their allies.
Be ready, Agent Hask.
There are Imperials in this area. I want.
Bye. The hell? That's been sick.
Agent Miko, what's your position?
I've rallied a squad near the platform, waiting on you and Agent Hask before we move in.
On our way.
All right. All right, let's go.
Looks like you're ready for it. Troopers, we're gonna take back that platform and evacuate this moon.
Okay. Oh wait, what? No. Okay, never mind. We'll keep it empty for now.
Then we're gonna make the rebellion pay.
For the Empire!
Oh. So. Move in, boys.
Show me threat.
Rocket launcher. One more.
Show me threats.
Too easy. Too easy. Alright, I'm pretty sick at this game, you know? My aim is a good mat thing here.
Commander, contact on the platform. Enemy forces are sabotaging our ships and preventing an escape.
Take them down, and secure the TIE fighters for our escape.
Suppress and extract. I'm looking forward to it.
Threat analysis. Push forward! Task, take the first side. Get the carcass ready for retreat.
Yes, Commander.
What is Brother doing?
Looking for enemies.
What the hell?
Scan.
Oh.
Taking off, Commander.
No. I was a bit rushy there,
Commander. Contact on the platform. Enemy forces are sabotaging our ships and preventing an escape.
down here and secure the TIE fighters for our escape.
Suppress and extract. I'm looking forward to it.
Scan, please. Push forward! Task, take officer. The first TIE. Get the Corvus ready for retreat.
Yes, Commander.
What is this guy doing?
Heavy weapons on that rebel!
Agent Miko, that's your TIE fighter.
I'll cover you until you escape.
No, leave now. I'm first in, last out. Scan.
Whoa.
Taking off, Commander.
I'm right behind you. Get him, droid.
Go.
See you up there, Agent.
That was an easy second round. Kill. Made it out of the hood. Made it out of the gulag, yeah. Only 3 members in the Inferno Squad. Oh, what? I forgot about this.
This destruction is the true face of the rebellion. It's the reason we've been fighting so long.
We tried to make them afraid, we only made them angry.
Someone told me once that rebellions are built on hate. I never stopped believing it.
How are we supposed to fight that?
The Empire will change. Just like it did when they destroyed the first Death Star. We adapt or die.
I think I know what happened in the story. But I don't want to spoil anyone who is
Commander, we have a problem.
Watching this.
What does it have?
The Corvus was damaged by the Death Star explosion. Engines are down, but the crew is making repairs.
Get the rendezvous coordinates from the Admiral.
Okay, let's go.
Bombers are making their attack run now.
That'll show him.
Where is he? See him? Oh, that's a boost.
Status report.
We have the rendezvous coordinates, but the crew needs time to repair the engines.
We can make time. Agent Miko, let's take out these bombers.
What's F?
We really need to blast those bombers. Engines are almost ready, Commander.
Picking up more bombers on my scanner.
Where?
Those bombers are tearing the Corvus apart. One down.
What the hell? Is that it?
Engines are operational, Commander.
Perfect timing. Agent Miko, get to the Corvus. I'm right behind you.
Commander Versio, order your ship to retreat. Then join me on the Eviscerator.
Sir?
Classified orders, Commander. I will brief you in person.
Yes, Admiral. Inferno Squad, the Admiral and I will rendezvous with you later.
Understood, Commander.
Hey. The thing done, yeah? Or maybe the Admiral.
You wish to see me, sir?
Approach. The Emperor is dead.
Shit.
So what happens now?
We retaliate, Commander. The Empire will assault the very foundation of the rebels' pathetic belief in themselves. Tell me, Aang, what is the source of their belief?
Hope.
Correct. This messenger's presence is a great honor, one I choose to share with my daughter.
The dead? Okay. Oh shit.
Admiral Versio.
Palpatine.
Operation Cinder is to begin at once. Resistance, rebellion, defiance. These are concepts that cannot be allowed to persist. You are but one of many tools by which these ideas shall be burned. Away. Heed my messenger. He shall relay you to your target.
Operation Cinder is the last command of our Emperor, and the first step in securing our future. Inferno is crucial to its success.
What's our target?
You are not verified.
That information can wait. For now. Here are our next assignments. They are unusual. But these are unusual times. Go, Commander. Do what you do best.
Emperor is dead, son. Yeah, hear me. I got one last mission, and then we end the episode there.
In preparation for Operation Cinder, we've been ordered to the Fondor shipyards. Agent Hask, you and I will retrieve experimental satellites for the Star Destroyer Dauntless and oversee security for Moff Wraith. Agent Miko, you have the Corvus.
Fondor.
We secure the satellites.
Good work, Agent.
Moff Wraith has informed the Admiral that Operation Cinder could proceed as planned.
Attention, attention.
Hell nah. Not good. They're hitting us.
What's the plan, Commander?
Keep this Star Destroyer safe. The rebels can't learn about Operation Cinder.
Alright, let's go.
Move to intercept that enemy Corvette.
Ow. Okay, my bad.
What's the plan, Commander?
Keep this Star Destroyer safe. The rebels can't learn about Operation Cinder. Move to intercept that enemy Corvette.
On your position.
Agent Miko, engage those rebel ships.
Yes, Commander. Corvus is on the move.
Stay on it.
Oh. Oh, nice.
Blockade runner destroyed.
Commander Versio, this is Mop Ring. Rebel ion cannons have disabled the Dauntless. Commander, I see numerous rebel transports headed for the Dauntless. Transports? They plan to hijack my ship. Annihilate them before they reach me. Do you understand?
Okay.
Yes, sir. Fighters, form up on those rebel transports. Stop them from boarding the Dauntless and I'll take them down. Transport.
He's taking evasive action. Destroy it before it has a chance to board.
One down. Freak. This is on the other side of the ship. You have to be kidding me. All right.
That's all of them. Dauntless needs to restore power. Ion cannons.
Yes, Commander. Then we shall decimate the rebels.
Due respect, sir. Once your systems are online, you should flee the system with the satellite.
Like a coward? Absolutely not. Agent Hask, enemy fighters closing in.
Okay. Rotting! My bad. That was shit.
Commander, I picked up a tail. Enemy fighter at point 17.
On my way, Agent. Give me a clear shot.
I'll lead him inside the station.
Oh!
You're clear, Agent Hask.
Thanks for the assist, Commander.
Time to take out those rebel ion cannons.
You are clear, Commander. Get to that hangar.
I'm boarding the enemy ship. Agent Hask, join me inside when I give the order. Until then, cover the Dauntless.
All right. Oh shit, oh shit! I'm gonna die, bro. Where's my team? Okay. Oh. Roller when you see in different. Oh. Ooh, okay. I'm on detonator. I like the brawler actually. Okay.
Droid, overload the cooling cells.
Oh, hello.
Here.
Keep me covered. Once that cooling cell is exposed, I'm going to destroy it. That'll shut down these cannons for good.
Understood. Enemy troopers!
Thank you.
Come on. Where are you? Right. Was it behind me?
Blast that cooling cell, Commander!
Oh!
Oh! Are you alright?
Never better.
Second cell is all yours, Commander.
Holy shit, okay. Let me set it up here.
Slice it, droid.
Okay, let's go. Next up. Let's throw a grenade in there. Where are they? Up. Where? Oh, fuck's sake, man. Stupid. I gave up on that this time. That was stupid. All right.
Two down. I have an idea for the last one.
Damn.
Cooling cell is ready, Commander.
Good. I'm planting an explosive.
What happens when that bomb goes off?
Watch and find out, Agent.
Oh shit.
Exactly as planned.
Oh yeah, sure.
Uh-oh.
Is this part of the plan?
Grab onto something! Drive the shield!
Come outside!
Hell yeah, just in time. Cliche moment. But that was pretty cool, basic.
Inferno squad! The Dauntless has regained power, but the docking clamps have locked us in place.
How can we help, sir?
Destroy the control source keeping me in place.
Sir, my orders are to protect the satellites, not attack an Imperial station.
Do not question my authority, Commander Versio. Attack the station, protect the satellites. Those are your new orders.
Yes, sir.
Okay, then.
Agent Hask, prepare for an attack run on the Fondor station control tower. We can also disengage the clamps if we destroy the docking arm. Those are our power sources.
Where is the...
Destroy the control source keeping me in place.
Sir, my orders are to protect the satellites, not attack an Imperial station.
Do not question my authority, Commander Versio. Attack the station, protect the satellites. Those are your new orders.
Yes, sir. Agent Hask, prepare for an attack run on the Fondor station control tower. We can also disengage the clamps if we destroy the docking arm. Those are our power sources.
Rebels must not learn about our intentions with Operation Cinder.
What are our intentions, sir?
Now, more than ever, power is the only path to peace. Admiral Versio will cleanse the galaxy, Commander, to remind them who is truly in control.
Damn.
Commander, fighters inbound.
Destroy those ships!
Their cruiser, we could learn quite a bit from our enemy.
The rebels have nothing to teach us. If we adopt their weakness, we fail.
Quite right, Agent Hask. Order cannot exist.
What the hell? Where did he come from? Wait, what? Bro.
Navigating to attack position.
Hell yeah. Corvus.
The satellites for Operation Cinder have been delivered to Admiral Versio. Our next mission is equally important. Inferno has clearance to access one of the Emperor's classified observatories buried on the planet Pilio. It contains dangerous artifacts our enemies could use against the galaxy. The observatory is protected by a mantle defense system. Agent Miko, we need your technical expertise to disable it. Take what you need for an expedition, locate and destroy the observatory.
All right. I will be ending the episode here. Before we end. After this cutscene. Oh shit. Cameo. Oh shit.
The Empire's here. What I sensed was true. There must be something special about this place. You stay here, R2. The scanner's probably spotted us.
I'll be ending the episode here, guys. If you guys enjoyed the episode, do leave a like, leave a comment, and subscribe. I'll see you guys in part 2. D2. Okay. Yep. See you guys. So far, it's been good. I mean, I played this game before, so I can't really. It's not first time experience, you know, so I don't really have much to say. But so far, it's pretty okay. Yeah, I'll see you guys in the next episode, which should be coming out in about 3-4 days. I don't know. Yeah. Alright, see you guys.